Right, there's a couple of other things that I didn't get much footage of in previous weeks. One of them being these damper friction cylinders here. The pot itself here was made from a piece of half inch bar, which was turned on the end to that shape and bored through, such as that, to accept this spring and plunger. The plate was made, and the cylinder was just simply silver soldered in position. So that's quite a simple job. That's what it looks like when it's assembled. And you can see the action there. And this face here will bear on this friction surface. Now then, the other thing I did, and I promise this is the last one, which is the main frame of the pony truck. As you can see here, we've got like a bit of angle here coming down to this frame. Now, the drawing asks for 7/16 by 1/4 by 16 steel angle. Now, as far as I'm concerned, that doesn't exist because I couldn't find any anywhere. So I had to make some of my own. So there's a few photographs further on in the video of me having a go at that. The other stuff we've done today, or I've done today, is a couple of simple jobs really. The spring beams, or the plates for the spring beams, haven't made the inners yet, and these here upper horn stays, a simple milling job. I've got a fair few photographs and bits of footage of the work I've done over the last 3 months, so I'll just put them all together and let you have a look at basically what I've done so far, and that'll bring us right up to date.